So no matter what laws you're using to cheat, nature's with me. God is with me. The divine feminine is with me. The divine is with me. I got ancestors with me. God is with me. I'm not these other dudes. You're not about to do this to me, no. So no matter what laws you're using to cheat, nature's with me. God is with me. The divine feminine is with me. The divine is with me. I got ancestors with me. God is with me. I'm not these other dudes. You're not about to do this to me, no.
King Noble break his silence on Nature Boy Eligio Bishop prosecution and sentencing.
The prosecution and sentencing of Nature Boy may serve as a form of symbolic violence against black masculinity, reinforcing negative stereotypes and perpetuating societal perceptions of black men as inherently criminal or dangerous. Racial profiling, the targeting of Nature Boy by law enforcement, may reflect patterns of racial profiling wherein black men are disproportionately singled out for suspicion and scrutiny based on racial stereotypes rather than evidence of wrongdoing. Excessive use of force. If Nature Boy was subjected to excessive force during his arrest or interrogation, it would parallel the historical pattern of violence used against black men in encounters with law enforcement, reminiscent of the brutality of lynching. Public spectacle. The public nature of the prosecution and sentencing, possibly amplified by media coverage, can resemble the spectacle of lynching, where black bodies were often publicly displayed and mutilated as a means of terrorizing the black community. Judicial bias. If Nature Boy received an unfair trial or disproportionately harsh sentencing due to biases held by judges or jurors against black men, it reflects a modern form of systemic injustice similar to the racial biases present in historical lynching cases. Loss of agency. Like lynching victims who were denied due process and agency over their own lives, Nature Boy may have been deprived of fair treatment and autonomy within the legal system, further eroding perceptions of black masculinity. Impact on community. The prosecution and sentencing of Nature Boy can have a ripple effect on the black community, instilling fear, anger, and a sense of powerlessness, reminiscent of the community trauma caused by historical acts of lynching. Intimidation and control. Just as lynching was used as a tool to intimidate and control black communities, the prosecution and sentencing of Nature Boy may serve as a modern means of asserting authority and control over black masculinity. Institutional racism. The involvement of various institutions, such as law enforcement, the judiciary, and the media, in the prosecution of Nature Boy may reflect the persistence of institutional racism and its impact on black men's experiences with the criminal justice system. Resistance and solidarity. Despite facing systemic oppression and violence, the black community continues to resist and organize in solidarity against the injustices faced by black men, echoing the spirit of resistance that characterized responses to historical lynching. For more thought-provoking King Noble content, join